what I liked about New Zealand before moving was like the work-life balance, and the IT industry is still in the growth phase. So I thought maybe New Zealand is the right place for me to pursue my career.
I was looking for some new opportunities. I was looking for a change from the position that I was in. There was a very big need for structural engineers in New Zealand following the Christchurch earthquakes.
The wind industry here in New Zealand is still relatively young compared with Europe, and it's very exciting to be part of an industry that's growing.
We came over 6 months before we permanently emigrated, and I found that I went back with probably 4 or 5 job offers.
One thing that really drew me to the film industry in Wellington was that it seemed so accessible, especially in comparison to Los Angeles. It just seemed so easy that I was able to set up a meeting and meet Richard Taylor and progress to where I was finally able to get a job.
There's lots of opportunities for doctors, nurses, other healthcare professionals anywhere in New Zealand. A very large proportion of our healthcare workforce is foreign trained.
We've currently got a worldwide recruitment campaign on the go for structural and geotechnical engineers, and we're marketing across Europe, Ireland, through the UK, Canada and USA.
There's still a real shortage of trained, experienced geospatial professionals. You'll see there's a lot more jobs on offer than there are CVs available. The industry is still growing, and we're seeing the GIS area growing especially quickly.
The skill gap that we find here at GNS in terms of recruitment is predominantly experienced PhD scientists. 5 or 7 years experience, so overseas recruits are a core part of our need.
In terms of career opportunities, my wife and I have both been really, really pleased with the number of opportunities that exist and that will exist in the future. I think if you're the sort of person that's willing to give things a go, get stuck in, it shouldn't be too hard to find a job.
If you prepare well, if you do a proper job research, if you study the market well, it's easy to get a job in New Zealand.